I guess. Cold morning this morning, pretty chilly. We're back at the lease over here today. Was over here yesterday afternoon. And I found a bunch of gobbler tracks right here over this hill, this way. And then there was some more gobbler tracks right up that way, which is where I got the video of that turkey gobbler deer hunting. But a guy beat me up there. But I'm down there just in the middle. If those turkeys gobble, I can go to them. If these turkeys gobble, I'll go to them. So, we'll see what happens. It should be a pretty good morning. It's cool. But it is bluebirds, guys, and they got sunshine on their heads all day yesterday. So, it could get real nasty real fast. Hopefully, next time I kick y'all home, we'll have a turkey gobbling. Y'all hang with me.
I've killed this before. I know this sounds dumb, but
They're still gobbling a little bit. The birds was originally gonna shut up. They answered me a few times on the ground. Well, I think they shut up unless this is them that it was steady work their way all the way down here. But I think it was another group of birds. I've came down here to chase this bird, these birds straight across the thing. But I thought they was closer to me on top of it. And there's one right down here that has answered me three times and now he's went quiet. So I'm gonna hang out here and just see if he shows up. They have gobbled their tails off this morning. We're gonna hang out and just see. These have went quiet almost like they're gonna start. Most time when they go quiet, they move and they could be coming this way. You don't know. They could be going quiet and be headed straight away from you. You don't ever know. Good Lord's blessed us with a beautiful morning. So I'm gonna sit back. I'm gonna enjoy it for a little while. In silence, about to put the call in my case. And put a different one in my mouth just in case one does show up. I can do some light calling to finish him, but boy, it's fine out here. Boy, it's fine. That's about 90% of it right there for me. See, killing them's about a one. Percent of it. At least most mornings. For this morning, it was only about 10%. Some mornings, it's down near 80. But today, I just wanted to get away from everything. I'll see what happens.